Thank you so much for coming tonight. I'm thrilled to be here. I'm thrilled to have this group of students here with me. I'm thrilled to have you here. I'm just thrilled about everything about tonight and everything that is taken to be here and the fact that this is happening. And this feels weird, I feel a little naked, and it's weird talking to a live audience, and this is just amazing to be here. And it's overwhelming, the amount of work and time and effort and commitment from everyone involved for this to be able to happen. So a quick thank you, a round of applause for the students. If you haven't had a chance yet, I strongly encourage you to read about the work that the students have done to get to this point, and that has begun in the winter of 2020, that has really led to this moment. And I couldn't be more proud of the students and the ensemble behind me, not just because of the work they're doing artistically, musically, their commitment to music making as community members, as students, as humans that are here because they want to be, not because they have to be, and they put up with everything through the pandemic to get back to tonight. And I just find it so remarkable that not only are they here, but that they're here in greater numbers than they were pre-pandemic, and that we are growing despite all of the challenges, and that the commitment to art and music making on this campus and in this country is alive and real, and it's happening, and we're gonna get through this, and tonight is a huge first step. So thank you for being a part of it. Thank you again for the students. I hope you enjoy our concert and appreciate and enjoy the work that we've been doing over the past 18 months to be here. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
2020 Dartmouth College Wind Ensemble composition competition was originally intended to create the development or facilitate the development of repertoire for our planned tour of Mexico in the spring of 2021. Obviously, that tour did not happen. And instead, the competition became a wonderful opportunity for the students of the Wind Ensemble to stay engaged artistically and musically in the future of the DCWE by reviewing those submissions via Zoom during weekly sessions. And it's part of the way I was able to help keep the students engaged by actively getting them participating in deciding what we would be playing when we returned to live music making. This competition was funded by the Scott Smedinghoff Memorial Fund, I'm grateful to have the parents of Scott, Linda and Jim, with us tonight. Give a round of applause for Linda and Jim. And I'm excited to share the first of our prize-winning compositions with you tonight, Keane Southard's The Dove in the Ash Grove. This is a really exciting work that somehow threads the needle between being nostalgic and comfortable while pushing the edge and feeling very current and modern. And I think it has a long life ahead of it in the Wind Ensemble repertoire. It's the perfect piece to follow the whole suite based on folk tunes using two Welsh folk songs. And I'm excited that we get to be the first to perform it and record it, as I'm sure it will be played by many other ensembles in the years to come. So this is the world premiere of Keane Southard's The Dove in the Ash Grove. Thank you. Final selection tonight is Valerie Coleman's Roma. This work serves two purposes on our program tonight, and it serves two musical purposes as well. The first is that it represents the Romani people. So you're going to hear elements of internationalism from, you know, Turkish elements, Malagueña from Spain, but it also represents the city or town of Roma, Texas, which is a border town between Texas and Mexico, where Valerie Coleman composed this piece in residence with the high school of Roma, Texas. And at this high school, students from Mexico cross the border every morning to participate in the high school activities and play in the band. So it's a wonderful departure point for our entry into our Mexican repertoire initiative and work in developing and facilitating Mexican repertoire for WINS. So we're really excited to play this piece, and I hope you'll come back to see the DCWE's ventures into Mexican repertoire in preparation of our tour of Mexico, which is happening spring of 2023, and we'll be back throughout the year with world premieres of Mexican works as well as other winning works from our composition competition. So thank you again to Keane Southard, to Linda and Jim Smettinghoff. Thank you all for coming. Please enjoy Valerie Coleman's Roma.
Thank you. Thank you.